This has been trying, for sure. And trying is what I would say we've been doing. Unsuccessfully. I think part of that has to do with the fact that I'm up way later than I normally would, 4th of July allowing me to extend my playtime into the wee hours. Our last run was very close. Like, basically four fights left, including the boss, with two bonfires spread out amongst them. We had a working barricade deck with some exhaust. Not enough damage to get through double orb walker, though. And I couldn't avoid an elite fight, so... yeah, I probably could have. I probably could have avoided that. And we'll start with Emulate, which is, makes for a nice, smooth, fast early game. Wondering if we shouldn't try and hit more elites. Maybe the additional relics would assist. It is possible. We've gotta change something. I don't feel like we're learning anymore. I feel like we're just dying. That's not a good feeling. Oh, this is a tough call. Clothesline is highly correlated with me not dying hard. This is good for two out of the three elites that we may face. And it's the rare of the two, so I think we're gonna go for it. So far. Do have cards that I want to upgrade. Maybe it would be a mistake to fight this guy. It just seems like it's HP to lose for no reason. On the other hand, I still have three upgrades left. I do have to fight two of these guys. I don't know, I feel like pretty strong. I think we can go for it. That's awkward. Here's all my damage right here. I'll bring him to 19. I'll still need a whole nother round of damage to kill him at that point. This way I'll take 4, and I'm not gonna get out of trouble anytime soon. I do 8 to him, he's at 32. Eh, this is bad all around. There. cost us 24, and this relic sucks. Okay. Well, now I know. Just trying to decide whether or not I want this strength. I think we're giving that a shot. Not too bad combined with vulnerable. These are all great. An additional inflame wouldn't be bad. Uppercut's a source of weak that we don't have. We do always want to be getting blockier. Who's the boss? This guy requires a lot of defense, so we'll just grab that. Thrilled with that. Don't always get choices. We have to put on inflame next turn. Yeah. Not bad at all. And we'll get the bash as well, it looks like. Good deal. I'm gonna make use of that vulnerability while it's on him. Corruption is a pretty strong effect. We only have so many blocks right now though. Field of Pain can just get us through some fights, but we're past all the fights where we would need it right now. Still, it's a pretty good effect. It's too early for corruption. Now we just hit all of our upgrades at once apparently. I may choose simply to increase my powers this time around. Marbles are pretty good. That's a great way to reduce the length of fights, for sure. Did we rest? I don't think we rest yet. If we rest at all. All right, so we're down HP. Yeah, we probably will have to rest. Jesus fucking Christ, really? Alright, now we definitely have to rest, which sucks. I'd rather have those where they are. Yeah, no thanks. I get more block if I don't block here. I'm gonna be totally incapable of putting on my powers though. Jeez, really? Okay. Would be cool to one day put Juggernaut on my next hand. Like, oh, that's not amazing. I can't make it better either. I'm just gonna get wrecked next turn, I guess. We will get a chance to put Juggernaut on though. My favorite. Man, that's not gonna happen, huh? Okay, that was a slimmer margin than I'm happy with. Are we down another barricade deck? Barricade Juggernaut, though. Man, it's the only one we can really do. Another three fire, huh? Getting kind of stingy here, aren't they? The one thing I don't want to do is fight any elites anymore. Fuck that. Give a fuck about those relics. Yeah, if I go here, I'm just gonna not be able to afford something. That seems shitty. And I will, yeah, we'll see a later one. Okay, so we'll go up the west side. This silly bitch. I don't know how much block I am really stacking here. Fucking none right now. Definitely getting drawn down by this. There we go. Not amazing, but that's okay. Don't totally fail here. Or do important. Sort of up to you guys, right? Why do I only take 20 every time I see this fucking guy? What is that? Not loving this. Jeez. Actually, don't want to block that. I want to block the vulnerability. I just can't ever tell. Is it when he attacks, I think? No. Just knock this guy to the sky instead. That might be helpful. Still taking 12. That is shit. What the fuck? If I want to get jaxed or not, honestly. I guess we'll get jaxed. I need a little pick me up, right? Oh, jeez. Deal so far. We're just getting the fuck out of here. Way too much life already. Alright, I guess I have some space in here. Sure. Oh man. Yeah, this is probably necessary. Just take it to pass out. Okay. Oh, there we go. Just wondering when that was going to show up. It's unnecessary. Kind of fucked up here. fucking dicey, that's all. Cheesy bullshit. Had your number this time. Funny damage over there. Right? I don't really want to take a jillion damage in this fight. I don't think my HP really fucking matters in this fight. Alright, not putting this off, let's do it. Not going to be helpful here. Fuck. 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 Man, these are coming at the wrong times. Okay. Percent just got fucked, huh? I'm doing kind of damage to this guy though, so that's not too bad. Juggernaut's doing a lot of damage for me. Holy shit, 99? Okay, good thing a trench is here to back me up. Motherfucker. Can you imagine? Let us not. Let's no choker, right? Fucking hell. This fucking guy. Got Block Despair now. Yeah, I think we're okay now. Definitely. Alright, good. You know how to play this deck. Is this what it's gonna be? Alright, so be it. Generous with one additional fire beyond what's necessary if you're willing to fight a. Is there only one required? Elite? Yeah. Okay, we can do that. I'm not happy to do that, but we can have to do it. This guy in particular. What are you doing? That's too much for me to block like that. Oh wait, we don't have to make any decisions yet. So 12 and 6. 9, 6, 15. I'll heal that. I don't really need to though. Seems unnecessary. This is good though. Jesus. Right. And checking this again. Ooh. Yeah. Obviously, that's the one I'll take. Okay, move this to work. Sort of quickly. Damn. Right, now I need to roll it up. This now. Oh wow, what? That's half my life, and I get no choice in the matter. Super. I already tell this is gonna be awesome. Right. This can't be the one that we have to use. Shit. That's some. We can't do that. There's no way. We can't do that. It just won't work. It's not going to be good. Fuck you then. You can go. Is this a boss here? Oh, this shit doesn't matter. Fuck. These thorn bites. I guess I should be asking myself, is this gonna make me take 2 damage? Yes. Good thing I blocked the way it was supposed to be that time though. Fucking fiend fires a separate hit on each one. Something else. I can't believe we died to that. That's so ridiculous. All right. You can stop. I'm really paranoid about not being able to afford this when I really need it. Oh shit. This can help with that. Upgrade all cards and I can no longer heal. I don't know that I was gonna need to be able to heal in the first place. That's so shaky though. Did not want to combust anymore. Let's get this fight over. Okay. Okay, so this isn't. Oh, yeah, these don't go away now. Fuck yeah, that's cool. Efficient, but it doesn't matter. And we only need one right now. And we don't need that either. We can just hit you though. Enjoy. Alright, come on, come on. Yeah, he's invincible. I'm just gonna step up to that some. Jumped pretty quick there. All right, he doesn't take any damage now, does he? Well, that would have been huge. Fuck. Invincible yet. Crazy rich. I can get a bottle of flame. Okay. We need to go easy on this because I think he refills this, right? No, that's not what that does. Okay. I had to put an attack first. What attack would we put? I can get a Thorns potion. That's pretty hot, actually, for us. Clothesline is also very good, given that we have no other source of weak. Clothesline. I will take this. I don't need any of these things. None of these things are relevant. That's really sad. I need to remove combust before I accidentally kill myself with it. This skill could be anything. Fingarious good. What would I want to start the fight off with? That's what I'm having some trouble with it. I guess a bash. I'm not gonna run up on him. I actually don't want any attacks in my opening hand if I can avoid it. Wow, all this money gone to waste. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I don't even want Jack of all trades. I guess I could put weak on him with it. I don't know. So we can no longer rest. So we can only smith. We'll choose to get that additional turn of weak. Okay, and we head in and immediately not forget to drink. Okay. I don't know if we would choose to get Jaxed or not here. Possibly just fine. Oh wow, that reduces the damage it does to you. Okay. These are fine. Oh shit, I'm increasing my. Man, that would have been good. We're okay. We got some of the stuff we needed. Now, what we need to do is stack this up fast. That's really good. Alright, we're going to apparition instead. Doesn't matter. That's really good. We're not gonna use these strikes. I don't wanna use that yet. We just need to get in a position where we can double our block. And then we can be stabilized from there. You don't want it that bad, do you? Okay, we're having real trouble finding it though. That's irrelevant. So is madness, actually. Here we go. So I can cast two cards, it looks like. One, two. I'll take it. Alright, come on. Fucking come on. My favorite kind of deck too. Apparition is so crucial to so many of the Ironclad's strategies that I've found. That seems to be what most of my wins are, just apparition wins. Fucking A. take it. Fucking I'll take it.